Philippine National Police Chief, Police General Guillermo Eleazar, believes that the Communist Party of the Philippines New People's Army, or CPP-NPA, are just pretending being remorseful over the terrorist attack in Masbate that killed cousins Keith and Nolven Absalon. Eleazar said, "The CPP-NPA have never been sincere that they did not bother to sanction their own men for the death of two civilians." The PNP chief added, "The inaction of the group would embolden its men to continue with the terror activities." Nonetheless, Eleazar vowed to serve justice to the death of the Absalons as they continue the manhunt operations against NPA rebels in Masbate City. Meanwhile, the Office of the Presidential Advisor and the Peace Process, or OPAP, in a statement rejected the renewed call to reopen the government of the Philippines and the National Democratic Front of the Philippines Peace Panel in the wake of continued attacks by communist terrorist groups. Leia Ilagan, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.